Hello and welcome to Let's Watch Leibowitz Play Mud and Blood 2. This task was set for me by sanandreas for the Voltron Army 10-minute challenge, and I gladly accepted it. I actually like this game. It's really fun. It has a lot of possibilities. I'm commanding a squad of Allied soldiers in the Second World War, and I have to try to stop the German troops from finding and overrunning my headquarters. My guys are the one moving up, the Germans are moving in the opposite direction. And as you can see at the beginning, it's pretty easy. I'm making short work of the first attackers, but I move on, and we'll go now to the final battle of my squad. As you can see, I have established a defensive perimeter at the bottom of the screen, a mortar pit, a bunker and a trench, where I have my long-range soldiers with rifles, my sniper, my machine gunner, my bazooka, shooter, and in the front I have another trench, which I'm filling up with flamethrowers. I do realize this is probably not the most effective tactic, but I like the fear and pain that flamethrowers inflict on German guys. I really love the sound effects of this game. The German voices are very well done, mostly. Sometimes it's a bit German-English mixed up, but the screams and laments of the Germans, that's really funny to watch and listen to them die. Even if that may sound a little bit disturbing, I don't really care. The troops at the bottom of the screen, in the trenches and the bunker, are mostly from the beginning of the game. I brought them along with me, and they are very experienced for some parts, which makes them a lot more dangerous, obviously. And that's why I try to protect them with trenches and bunkers and stuff, and an advance guard of flamethrowers and one machine gunner in the middle left. So far I've been pretty successful. Not a lot of my soldiers died. Oh, and here is a supply crate thrown by my planes. I always try to go undercover those crates because they're really, really helpful. Or, well, can be really, really helpful. Sometimes we get stuff like jam sandwiches or diapers. So, they don't really help you when you fight against the Huns. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Wow, bird watching books. Yeah. That's not gonna be a big help. And there's an enemy plane. Wow, enemy planes pose a big danger to me, because, whoa, there goes one of the Germans. Explodey all over the screen. Holy cow. Okay, this crate gave me 3 tactical points. That's the currency with which I buy new soldiers and stuff. Oh, and the German plane brought me some paratroopers to kill. That's actually the least dangerous thing I've seen so far from planes. Oh, and there goes one burning German. Yeah. He won't have any problems to kill him. Oh, no! A smart bomb blitz Holy cow, this is not good. No, this is not good. Oh no! Jesus Christ! Oh no, the flames, the burning! Why? Not good. Oh, this is not good. This is a lot of things, but it's not good. Damn, look at them burn! Listen to them scream! It's a pity. That was such a nice setup. Oh, there goes another one. Yeah, right. What if I had needed that one? That one? I have... 4 or something soldiers surviving. Which won't be enough to stop the Germans from passing through, obviously. Because now they just double their efforts. Oh god. Oh my god. Yeah, you don't have to call your Hauptmann anymore. Because I'm pretty much finished. Well, maybe that's what you want to tell him. Okay. Whoa! Jesus Christ. Someone exploded my flamethrower. He was down already. You didn't have to do that. That was just plain mean. Yeah, and throw another hand grenade at him, will ya? Oh man. Yeah. He doesn't look too good. Ashes to ashes. That's what just happened. Oh yeah, now they're bringing the troops in with trucks. To make my loss even faster. Holy cow, who is throwing all those hand grenades? Just stop it, will ya? I could probably stop this wave. Oh, come on! What with the, all the hand grenades? Not cool. I'm sending over my healer, but I'm not sure he will be fast enough. Oh my god. Another truck? Not cool. Not cool. My flamethrower is caught up in the middle. What the fuck? Throwing hand grenades at your own trucks? That is a good idea. Oh man. All those soldiers are gonna pass by my lines because no one is fit to stop them. Okay, soldiers are getting out of the tracks. Overrun my trenches. And there comes a tank! Oh my god. I'm so done for. What? What just happened? Germans changed the tactic. Why would they do that? That was not a really clever decision. I mean, I'm probably still gonna die, but... Holy cow, that hand grenade went right into the trench. And, oh, that was short, but doesn't really matter, because... The only one alive is... Those guys are up again. And my machine gunner in the bunker is still fit. Nice. Oh man, that was close to the bunker. Look at them advancing! There's a shitload of Germans. And there's not really anyone to stop them. Okay, there comes the flamethrower. Let's see how successful he will be. Whoa! And there goes another one. Explodey. The flamethrower is just lying there. Fuck off! Shoot him! Burn him! Kill him! Yeah, you're hit. How the hell did you get those last words out before you exploded? And now I'm really fucked. A Tiger 1 heavy tank. That means it's good night for my little squad here. All the soldiers buffing through to my headquarters. Okay. It was fun as long as it lasted. And now it is over. Yep. Germans overran my position. Too bad. But I had fun. These are my finishing stats. Thanks for watching. Leibowitz out.